I think the fun part is the creative process that we go through. The getting the script, the reading it, the pulling out. Like when I'm reading a script, I literally see the set start to form. So that's the fun part about it for me, is using your imagination to create this 3D environment for the actor to actually play in a sense.